Hey y'all, this purry sweetheart is Zhao Mao. She is the sweetest thing in the world. She's about 8 years old. She is a total love bug. She's purring up a storm and just loves human attention. She's back here in our ISO area because she's looking for a foster. Her medical needs really aren't that difficult. She has some allergies, so to combat those, she gets only ceramic bowls. She should have a cardboard or plastic litter box. And then she needs non-clay litter. So right now we're just using potty pads and a litter box, but you can get other types of litter too. So she's pretty easy to care for. She's on, a once a day medication, which she also takes easily. So she'd really do great with any kind of foster. And she would love to get out of the shelter. She's just the sweetest thing in the world. And if you're nervous about giving her meds, or you don't have ceramic bowls at home, we definitely have ceramic bowls in the foster shed, so we can help you out if you're willing to help us by getting this girl out of a kennel. Right?